Hello everyone, how are you all? It's that time of the month again. It's the end of the month. I'll start with unicorn here. It's the 25th of May, so that means only one thing, that it's time to reveal what I got this month. Okay, so if you're not familiar with these videos, I do them twice a month and I really just show everyone what the gifts I've been sent by kind people, and in a way to kind of say thank you to everyone as well. So let's go on the show. Okay, so the first item on the show is absolutely gorgeous. This is the Memphis now, Jasmine Beckett Griffiths. Like Strangelings cushions. I absolutely love this brand, the Strangelings. It's all like these cute fairies. And this is really lovely. It's like really shiny and really soft. I have actually got, this is another Nemesis now, but I think this is more like the Stokes type, because it's more like dark fairy, and that's more like the cutie fairy. I was also sent that one the other month too. So, it's different on both sides, but it's really, really cute, as you can see. It's gorgeous. I love it, I really love it. Okay, so I've got two bags, big bags full of Stokes. This is what I've received in the past 2 weeks, just the past 2 weeks. If you want to see what I received before that, then scroll down and look at my videos of She Got What. Okay, let's go on with it. Okay, now this brings back some memories. I got sent this. Carl Cox was my favourite DJ back in the day, a long time ago. And I would obviously like listening to this again because I've not heard it for ages. What's that? Spent a little, mine's gone blank, I can't think. Okay. Spongy thing. Welcome to me. Okay, I've got some eyelashes there. And they're really nice too, because they've got like little, you can see that they're like little diamonds on them. Obviously not real, but sparkles. Poofy. Yeah, a scrunchie. God damn it. Okay, now this is my favourite all-time movie. I do have it on DVD somewhere, but I've now got it on Blu-ray. It also has special features on it, so I can't wait to put that on at some point and have a good watch. I absolutely love the film though. Okay, I have got from the Body Shop is this. 24 Intense Moisture Body Butter. It smells delicious. I think that's like a marshmallow, because it's got marshmallows all over it. A vanilla marshmallow. Cool. So I'll just show you. Look at that. And that's like really like, it's really nice and cool. It's the sort of thing that I love. There's just so much in these bags, it's going to take a while to get through. There's this, the unicorn makeup brush cleaning pad, which will come in handy because my brushes are always getting filled there and I end up using the same thing, which I shouldn't say, I should break this them. I clean, so I'm guessing you kind of rub them along with that. It's all good. These are actually banana milkshake wax melts, and trust me, they smell delicious. I can't wait to get them on. Got some bulbs for garden. I'll plant those soon. I got the last bag, and that's been in there. So there's a little plant sponge. I use these for like the contouring and the applying blusher and blending. It's like a little heart shape. There's tissue mask moisture on there. It's quite a big one. Sometimes you only get like just small packets for those things. And then they've got these, which are adorable. So you remember these? From the like late 80s, 90s, these are called trolls. actual dolls, and they are very, very cute indeed. This one, and there's this Christmassy one. They're adorable. Some sunglasses for my kiddie ones, those are quite small. I don't know if them, I think. I could. Maybe not. Not quite my style, those. There's this band for helps when you're applying makeup, stops your makeup from getting all over. See if we can get this right from the starting. Here we go. Kinda. I love it. Okay. Now, as you, oh no, if you're watching my videos, I am into some weird stuff. And this is like, I do love my Starbucks. This is just one of the books that I got the past 2 weeks. There are a few more. This one you say spells and twisted stuff. Spells are such and twisted stuff for the left path practitioner. And yeah, it's spells and maybe a bit darker than your usual white witchcraft. Oh, my hair's kind of odd and stuck in this. Okay, I look good. I think. Packets. Ah. Yeah. These are more like it. Okay, got some makeup. Some eyeshadow. Shades highbrow. Just have a go and see how yeah, that's quite pigmented. Quite a good colour. See there? That's only weird, I've not really used much at all there, but yeah, that's quite a good colour. I have got a lip lava. So, it's kind of like a dark colour. I've got a spongy applicator there, like a browny orangey kind of, oh, I can't put too much on, oh dear. So yeah, it kind of goes on like a gloss colour, can't really see that. But as you know, I do want the makeup too. Now I will say it's my birthday in 2 weeks. On June 15th, this is just one of my presents. I am not opening this yet. In fact, everything is real in my present, but I couldn't wait. But if you want to send me anything, I will put the details in the info comment section thing. And I'd really appreciate any presents also sent my way. I know I'm cheeky, but hello. So I've got some more shows there. A bit like the other ones, I'll try them on. It's summer, so they get sent stuff like shades for summer. Yeah, a little bit. I like those. And some more. I'm not going to try another one. And some strobe cream. It's kind of like a highlighter, this one. Kind of glowy, strawberry. Don't know if you'll see. See? Kind of like makes your face light up. You are meant to put in the right place. This one, bronzer, and I really like this because it isn't like really, really dark. It's actually like three different colours. You get like your really light, kind of a more slightly darker but still light, and this one's more of a medium. So again, I'm running out of space in the hand, aren't I? Not great, but I'll show. There's quite a lot of colour in that. Okay, again from the body shop, I've got another body moisturiser. This one is Wild Argan Oil. just eat that. Okay, let's see what we've got. Ah, right there. I've got these little bites here, and they're really small. I'll just get that off one of these. These little buff buns. Not really small, much at the moment. They are really small. They're kind of cute. I got quite a few of those, maybe about five. Okay, so I've got some soap also from Body Shop. It says on it, but the Body Shop Shea, handcrafted shea butter from Tamale, Ghana. I'm not opening it up, but I can smell through the wrapping, it smells good. Okay, and this is a vanilla marshmallow hand cream, also Body Shop. So that will go with the other body butter, I imagine. And then this one, Wild Argyle, sure, kind of goes with this one. And that's also a hand cream. And then there's a lip gloss here. It says Wow Gloss. I've not seen these before, but yeah. Look at that, that's pretty cool. I'll just put the colour on my hand there. A lovely pinky colour. It's just my shade really. I've also got this one. This one looks a bit more orangey red, but we'll see. So that's not too bad. I don't like the bright red, but that's not too bad at all. That's like the more orange one and pinky one. I'll have to wash my hands in a bit, don't worry. So these, I think it's a another one called bronzer highlighter. Okay, some more eyeshadow, like goldy and tan kind of shades there. And then you get like the little ones at the bottom with a double ended applicator there. So I'll just see if I can get a darker. Again, good pigmentation there. Let's see. And right there. I have the dress, I know. Okay, that one. And there is a smoky eyeliner waterproof. The lipstick does look quite dark, that one. Vintage Rouge. So yeah, I might I know a lot of people do like the dark red, so I would probably give that one away. Let's just see how dark it actually is. I'm not gonna open it just yet. Okay. One more thing in this bag and then we'll move on to the next one. So this is another palette. Eyeshadow jewel palette. This one's hard to open. I do think it's a slight bit of a waste when they put paper around them, which they don't really need. So here it is. Okay, all in pink. And let's open it up. Look at that, that is just beautiful. Those colours. Okay, which one shall we try? Shall we go with this greeny blue one at the bottom? Yep. I'll try the orange one next to it. Move a tiny bit on that one. You can see the orange one there. And then there's that one. Yeah, that's it. Really, that's actually probably the best one out of the three. I do like that one. There's even one called Voodoo Doll, Love Potion, Magic Spell, Siren Song, Sorcery Charm, Bewitched and Enchanted. Cool. Love that. Okay, so there's one bag emptied and the cushion. So let's move on to the other stuff. Okay, so there's this from Braun, my active scan 9. It's been measuring my blood pressure if and when you need it. Stick it over there. Oh no, I'm stuck on this one. Oh well. Okay, so pack number two. No, I'm looking at cupboards. I've just got so much this month. Fortnightly even. Now, people ask me where do I put all this stuff, but trust me, somehow I do make room for it. I very rarely, there's only a few little bits that sometimes I can't use, and I always end up giving them up to friends or family. Nothing gets thrown away, and I wouldn't do that knowing people have sent me so many gifts. I got this gorgeous umbrella. The last umbrella I had was really nice too, but unfortunately the wind didn't seem to like it, and it ended up blowing it inside out, back to front, you name it. By the time it had finished with it, it wasn't really fit for use. I fell up to open the umbrella, but pretty much that is a pattern of this one. It's like a map, it's like a world map on your umbrella, which is cool. And this like wooden type handle there. Yep, like a map umbrella, that's cool. And there's this, it should just say happy birthday on it. Probably wasn't supposed to actually open it until my birthday, but I have done. There's some like Avon bits here, Avon conditioning mask, and Avon, it says body lotion. Conditioning came with this, with, I think it's got like something here. Probably got some bits inside it. Like a body mop from Wilco and a glass there. Pretty cute. And then there's some like little candles in there too. Little cool tea lighty things to have around the bath. Next item. It's green, there's still quite a few things in here. There's another bath bomb. I can say that. Quite a lot of those. Okay, it's like this. This is beautiful. This is a pagan chalice. I don't have an altar as such, but I do have like on my top of my dressing table on the pagan bits on. This is the tree of life. You might have seen this guy and a few other ornaments. Yeah, the tree of life and the keeper. And as you can see at the top, there's like the tree bit. What can you say? It is absolutely beautiful. Very happy with that. Okay, next I've got a book on crystals for everyday living. This tells you how crystals work, eye chakras, the even like descriptions of what certain crystals are, what they do. It's quite a good, it seems like a good book. There's some like descriptions of what each crystal is. Yeah. This is my Harley cup. I do love Harley Quinn. Just show you this. There we go. That's how much I love Harley Quinn. My daughter loves Harley Quinn, which is why I got that. But yeah, that's my Harley Quinn cup. But this is Necronomicon spellbook, Necronomicon, that I to say. So, yep, that is a spellbook. Those who know the stuff will know what a Necronomicon is, and that we're going to see that. And then I have this. It says on it, welcome to hell, and you can hang it on the wall. I would probably put that on my front door or nearby, or, well, in my like hallway, right near the door for anyone who comes in, because my house often is like a hellhole with noise and arguments. Not me, kids. Okay, so next item, and it came in this gift bag. It's another book. It is Spells, Ceremonies and Magic. Okay, and this is like really, this one's just a really big book about everything that I'm kind of into. Really informative. Really cool. This one is also in the gift bag. This one is ancient grimoires. And this is actually the grimoire of it's the diary of a peasant known as Grinner of Kepington Valley in Endy. Her Royal Highness deems to keep so much of the records private in the Royal Records, which is inaccessible to commoners. So, this was originally supposed to be written many, many years ago. You can see by a witch, powerful witch. So, I will read that another time. Obviously, if you're not into the, like what I'm into, then I wouldn't buy these books because you either won't find them interesting or they can be quite dangerous if you're not careful. Okay, now my final item, and they've been on here ages and ages, haven't I? Is this. So it is a pentagram, and I'm going to struggle to get it open now, probably. I'm just trying to get into the box. Say if you're doing something for me, especially for your birthday, then all my details will be below. My birthday is June 15th, approximately 15 days. You get an idea of the stuff I'm into by looking at videos. Yeah, I'm just doing pagan, fairies, witchcraft, do, bath-ons and makeup. An absolute bonus. It's open. Just going to like take it before I pull it out. I don't know what part's down in it. Oh, there we go. So, okay. It's another thing that I can hang on the wall. I'll probably put this on my bed actually. But there we go. It's like a the pagan star and little brooms on the end of it. So, I'm thinking maybe like that. Slightly dipping in points, do you think? I absolutely love all my gifts, so this has to be in this month, but yeah, it's only been half a month. And yeah, if you sent me something, thank you so, so much. And the next time I do one of these videos will be on or on my birthday, so I'll probably do a birthday reveal. Okay, so that's me signing off for now. I will put my info at the bottom and my throat is really dry, I need a drink. So goodbye for now.